us out here. Ah!
That's a sweet ride, Lynn.
Uh-huh.
Who tuned it for you?
No one. I did it myself.
The spoiler looks like Donnie's work.
No way, that underglow screams Ricky Lou.
Yeah, I guess it does.
What is this, fucking third grade?
What do you mean?
Forget it, I'll see you tomorrow.
Dude, she totally wants you.
Assholes. I swear to God, we're not gonna be able to kill these bastards fast enough. Aside from macho bullshit, I haven't heard much. The only interesting news I got is that a shipment of high-performance cars is coming in today. It's not much, I know, so we're gonna make the best of it. Jack the truck carrying the cars before it makes its delivery and take it to Samson. He'll load up the cars with a few surprises, then finish the delivery. Now get out of here before someone sees us.
I'd love to help, but I'm in the middle.
Sorry, player. I wish I could help, but Peggy's being all...
now looking at the hood mill ticket. Kind of hard to keep the balance with this. It keeps the balance just pissed.
Come to the nightclub. Samson's done working on those cars, and we gotta talk about what we're gonna do with them.
This is what this man's best friend, and I don't own.
You ready to fucking die, asshole?